on behalf of the city of Sparks, welcome to you folks. We're so pleased. This is our first really foray into the arts, and it's something we're very pleased that we have some people that actually do this kind of thing, because we don't have anything like this in Sparks. So very, very exciting. We're putting together an arts council with for the first time ever. We've never had one. We've always intended to do it. Thanks to Julia, who's pushed us and pushed us and pushed us, we're going to do it. She's the only one that has any kind of arts and culture in her, every bone in her body. The rest of us big fat guys on the council don't know anything about it. So it was great to get Julia to keep pushing us. And now, you know, we're here. So we hope you're very, very successful. And we look forward to the future. And this is going to be fun. Julia, this is Julia Ratti's ward, by the way.
Hello, everybody.
Yay! Thank you.
Yeah, my name's Julia Ratti, and I represent Ward 1. I actually, I live in this neighborhood. I live over on G Street. I have lots of friends that live around here. So from that local perspective, we're super excited to see an explosion of the arts in Sparks. Lots of great things happening. Obviously, the opening of Restless Artists Theatre is a huge deal for us here in Sparks. If you've been down in Victorian Square recently, you've seen that we are in the middle of the restoration of Last Chance Joe, and we've saved some of our historical and cultural assets there. And we're getting ready to kick off our Arts and Culture Commission for the first time, and I hope that you'll pay attention to that, because that's very exciting for us as well. And we just were able to designate $150,000 worth of room tax dollars for permanent sculptural art in Victorian Square. So we're starting to make some.
That's
important. Yeah, it's a big one. Yeah. So we're starting to make some steps. It's important that the artists in our community stay involved, stay active, keep your voice heard, and anything that we can do to help that, we are happy to do. So congratulations on this very important day. And let's cut the ribbon.
Gentlemen, go ahead.
You ready? Get your fingers in there. We've got a countdown. We've got a countdown from five. We go five, four.
3, 2, 1,
go! Yay! Good work. Good job. And the goal of this season is for this to be our smallest audience all season.